Good morning, students. Today we will study chapter 7. The heading is Intriguing Plant Kingdom. What is the meaning of intriguing? Intriguing means interesting because of being unusual or mysterious. Here we can say interesting to know about the plant kingdom, isn't it? So first of all, we will study what is smallest seed. Orchid seeds contain underdeveloped embryos. Some seeds are only 1/300th of an inch and weigh 1/35 millionth of an ounce, or 0.81 micrograms. Orchid seeds contains immature embryos, isn't it? So some seeds are only 1/300th of an inch and weigh 1/35 millionth of an ounce, or we can say 0.81 micrograms. Isn't it? Good. Next, we will see what is largest seed. Cocodemus is the seed of a palm tree. It is found in the Indian Ocean. It can reach about 12 inches and weighs up to 40 pounds. Cocodemus palms produce monster nuts, which are a type of seed, isn't it? So it can reach about 12 inches and weighs up to 40 pounds, isn't it? Good. Next, we will study what is smallest plant. Wolfia is the smallest flowering plant. It is composed of 40% protein, making it a potential high protein human food source. Wolfia is the smallest flowering plant on earth, commonly called water mill or duckweed. Wolfia species are free-floating, green, yellow-green, and without roots, isn't it? And it is a potential high-protein human food source also, isn't it? Good. Next, we will study largest water plant. The giant water lily grows in the shallow waters of the Amazon River basin and Pacific lakes in Brazil. So, this giant water lily is the largest water plant that floats on the water's surface of the Amazon River basin and Pacific lakes in where? In Brazil, isn't it? Its leaves can grow up to 46 centimeters, isn't it? Good. Next, we'll study smallest citrus fruit. Isn't it? Good. The clementine measures only 1/3 of the size of the normal clementine. It was cultivated 1300 years ago for the kings. The clementine, the world's smallest citrus fruit, measures only 1/3 of the size of the normal clementine, and it was cultivated for the kings when in 1300 years ago, isn't it? Very good. Next we will study what is largest flower. Rafflesia arnoldi is found in the rainforests of Indonesia. What is the meaning of rainforests? Rainforest means a thick forest in tropical parts of the world that have a lot of rain, isn't it? And it is found in Indonesia. So, Rafflesia arnoldi, commonly called the corpse lily or stinking corpse lily, is a species of flowering plant in the parasitic genus Rafflesia. It is noted for producing the largest individual flower on earth. It has a very strong and unpleasant odor of decaying flesh, isn't it? And it grows up to 3 feet across and weighs up to 15 pounds, isn't it? Next, what is tallest flower? Amorphophallus titanum, also known as Titan arum, has the largest unbranched inflorescence. It has the odor of a rotting animal and is also called a corpse flower. So, Amorphophallus is a largest genus of some 200 tropical and subtropical tuberous herbaceous plants from the arum family. It is native to Asia, Africa, Australia and various oceanic islands. A few species are edible as feminine foods after careful preparation to remove irritating chemicals, isn't it? And it has the odor of a rotting animals and also known as or called as a corpse flower, isn't it? Good. Next, what is fastest growing plant? A certain species of bamboo grows up to 91 centimeter per day. So the world record for the fastest growing plant belongs to certain species of the 45 genera of bamboo, which have been found to grow at up to 91 centimeter per day, and it is found in the United Kingdom, isn't it? Very good. Next, we will study what is largest fruit. Jackfruit can weigh up to 80 pounds and grows up to 36 inches in length and 20 inches in diameter. I hope all of you have seen the jackfruit, isn't it? It is weigh up to 80 pounds and grows up to 36 inches in length and 20 inches in diameter, isn't it? And it has got distinctive musky smell and a flavor that some describe as like juicy fruit gum. It is the largest tree fruit in the world, capable of reaching 100 pounds, and it grows on the branches and the trunks, isn't it? So, it grows up to
4 feet have been seen in India. Isn't it? Good. Next, what is largest tree? The giant sequoia grows in California's Sequoia National Park. So, it is the name of the tree, largest tree, the giant sequoia, and it grows in California's Sequoia in National Park. Isn't it? Good. It is about 286 feet in height and has a circumference of 113 feet. Isn't it? So please read and understand this chapter and try to know this interesting plant kingdom. Isn't it? Very good.